Yeah, I mean, I think this is the biggest crowd I've ever played in front of. We had two excruciating losses the first two games against Santa Barbara, so we really, really needed a win here, and it felt really great to get it.
Well, our fans are amazing. Our student body is, they were electric tonight. I think what makes them so special is they're very positive. They cheer for our team, and they have inventive cheers. They're creative. They come to rallies and work on it and practice. It's just a lot of fun, and it shows how much they enjoy being at San Marcos.
Oh, it was amazing. It was amazing. This is the biggest crowd we've had this year. It was sold out by lunchtime today. Everybody came out, represented. Every single person was in red and blue. It was epic. I know our team really appreciated it. They've been asking us. They're like, we need a bigger crowd. We need a bigger crowd. So we stepped it up this week. We came out. Santa Barbara's crowd was good, but our crowd was three times as big. So, I mean, hey, we got them this time. They got us the first two times, but we got them this time. And that's all that matters. Last game for our seniors, we had to represent for them. You know what I mean? That was like half our student body that came out to the game. You don't get that at very many schools, so that was really big tonight. And I know our players definitely appreciated it, especially those four outgoing seniors.
Oh, yeah, it was a blast. I think this is the biggest game of the year, given our track record. And oh, it was so much fun. I loved it.
What about you picking up the team in the first half, making sure you guys got out to a good start?
Yeah, I really wanted us to get out a good start on this game. If we didn't, if we lacked, then we wouldn't have won. But I wanted to pick up my team and elevate them and keep them going.
Yeah, difference in the game, couldn't make a free throw. We finished 3-for-11. The crowd was a big part of that. They were working hard. They're loud. It's hard to play here. But their seniors wanted it, and they played well. So, I mean, hats off to them.
In the fourth quarter, when they trimmed the lead there to four, were you kind of thinking it was going to be another one of those games like the first two?
You know, I didn't really think so because we had the lead, and we had the lead most of the whole game. And I knew they still had to hit shots, and I knew that we could still affect them on the defensive end. And that's what we've been really, you know, focusing on. Look, we can have a bad offensive possession or two. We can turn the ball over, and we had a lot of turnovers tonight. I don't know how many we had, but somewhere in the 18, 19, 20 range. But we cannot let it affect our defense. We have to guard their shooters. We have to stay home. We have to rebound the ball, and that's what we did tonight.